More than once I fed this bird of flight, this lover of light, to capture that fluid of song. In this blue jar I keep under the stairs, beneath the stars. In a wreath of brightness, you've come astride in your chariot of penetrating angles, your irreducible world paired with nothing more than lightness of air. The depth scumbling of gray and ochre bruises have left me weeping. The birds too are weeping in this tumbling cauldron of space.